Finally, my time has come to take center stage as the greatest villain in My Little Pony history. That accursed sweet tooth and his infernal friends may appraise my character in the Rainbow Rocks film, but not including me in the live-action segments of their video is one little mistake that will cost them all big time. Nothing will stop me from performing my greatest piece of all time. My dazzling revenge! Also, someone needs to open me up for my plastic prison, so that'll make it easier to perform said dazzling revenge.
We won't let you, Adagio! Sweet Tooth means the world to us, and we will defend his words and actions no matter what! So, if you still wish to commit such evil, you must go through us first.
And I am also here, to be added into the film later, during post-production. They said I was added in a second draft or something. I'll go along with it.
That's fine. Taking care of you, Goody Goods, will act as a prelude to the main event. Who knows, once I'm done with that, you might be lucky to receive an encore. A permanent one.
Oh, you mean like 3 more song stops?
More like I will kill you all.
She said the K-word in front of this wide 7 audience members of 30-year-olds!
That is unforgivable!
Girls? Release the elements within all of you. Friendship is magic, Dazzling! And nothing you have can destroy it. I represent that friendship too, by the way. Just spiritually. That's just as good. That's what I believe.
Maybe. Except for... Yeah, it was a good picture. Yeah. No one can ever fault such marvelous images taken by yours truly. The photo finish. Oh, yeah. I like this young girl. But, you know, just to be on the safe side, let's just see how that image looked out on my... Okay. Oh, my God! Oh, yeah. What do you know? I guess one dazzling was more than enough to take out friendship. Aaron, not to give you any ideas or anything, but where are your goons? You know, the one that's full of sass and that other one who clearly has mental problems. What are you talking about? They are here. Of course, they are my only friends / punching bags, and they will always have my back. Right, Aria? Be quiet, Sonata! I wasn't talking to you! Oh, stop it, you imbeciles! That is so not dignified! With evil!
Well, that wouldn't be the craziest thing that we would see around our group.
That's like it's all cuckoo for cuckoo puffs!
It doesn't really matter, though. Our revenge is almost complete. All that is left to do is go backstage.
Adagio, please listen to me! You can't go in there!
Why? Because friendship have failed you if you do not stop me whenever I strike your precious little sweet tooth dead!
Is the one song that everyone has waited patiently for. My magnum opus.
What is this? Why is this the Spoon asleep in such an important moment like this?
Because he's not asleep, Adagio. He's dead.
What?
Well, not exactly dead, but he's currently in a catatonic state. An incident happened between him and a certain individual named the preschool guy. And because of that, his body has been completely drained of everything. Even his will to live.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
I'm afraid it's true. Who knows when he will wake up? It's been 6 months already, and we still have no idea.
I saw the video that was posted last week. Sweet, they've talked about Equestria girls too, alive and well. Shut it, Sonata! This has to be a trick, a hoax. There is no other explanation for why YouTube would update my feed like this.
So have you actually considered that the Sweet Tooth who talked about the Equestria Girls franchise is actually for an alternate timeline where, due to a specific point in time, he ultimately prefers those movies over the actual Friendship is Magic show? Just a hunch.
What a dramatic scene. I only wish I was part of that, physically. But again, spiritually, that's why I'm here.
Then, if I'm in a timeline where Sweet Tooth is already dead, then my purpose as a villain has been fulfilled.
I will fade away soon and go to a place where all non-recurring villains go. Somewhere better. I am sorry for any inconvenience I may have caused all of you. I didn't mean for this to be personal, but deep down, I just needed to know if he really loved my character at all.
Twilight?
I will always love Fluttershy for her design and voice work. But if I had to choose an alternative for Best Pony, for compelling story arc and really interesting character, it would no doubt go to Twilight Sparkle.
You girls go on ahead without me. I'll catch up. Oh, and Fluttershy, take her with you as well. We won't need her anymore. Very well, twins. Let's go, me!
Oh, but I was wanting to do that with stuff that was with me.
We still can, me. You want to go on a picnic with me? Sure thing, me!
Yes, of course you are.
I know Sweet Tooth loved your character, Adagio. If that wasn't the case, why would this short film exist to begin with?
Thank you, Princess Twilight.
I can stay with you as long as you need me to, if you like.
That won't be necessary. I can already feel myself fading away. Just answer me this truthfully. Will I see my old friends again? On the other side?
Yes. An eternity of new friends.
To opening the door during that last exchange with Adagio, Twilight, because I didn't know if you guys wanted to come back in here.
Sunset!
Oops! I did it again!